Hello everyone, my name is Vic Burst and welcome to another video. Today,
the stench of the bog fades into memory, and a land
you know,
of
read
great
the title.
Beauty lies before him, a paradise where nature lives in harmony with all living creatures. Indeed, a refuge for those who wish it. He is close now, close to the old gods and the old ways, long forgotten by men. This kingdom was once revered by all. Yet now, only a small part remains. Soon even this will disappear. The amulet senses its master. Its journey is almost over. He will need all his strength now, all his wits. If he is to succeed here, if he is to convince the old god to help him.
All right then. So not much has happened last episode. I mean, it was a little bit of an introduction, I guess. So as I said, I plan to play Castlevania, because this is Castlevania with Lord of Shadows, I never really introduced it. Castlevania Lord of Shadows 2 is actually out, and I do also have that, so if you guys want to see it, I can record it. And if you don't want to see it, then I'll just play it by myself, I guess. But, you know, might as well make it a series. What the hell? I missed one? Well, bamboozled again. I'm just gonna assume I didn't miss any. Because the other ones were all pretty clear, so. There's a thing up here. Come back later once your skills have improved. Wow. Thanks, I guess. They deliberately said not. Didn't say once you unlock more skill. No, when your skill has improved. Well, excuse me, game. Look, see, I didn't miss any. Here's the last one. Can you just try? Oh, never mind. I did miss one, what the hell? So. Change room. Bam! Oh, okay. I see. This one. Oh, wait! So this one's the last one. We don't need all the rooms, I think. Yeah. And then. The airbender one. Get it? Yeah. And then the. Hey, okay. So we didn't need the last one, because we... Yeah. Okay. I see you. So this looks pretty and all, but where are the demons? And the monsters? Beautiful, beautiful little forest thing. What's this? Got a little bit of a waterfall there. Cool. Cool.
Show yourself.
Oh.
The Brotherhood needs your help. I need your help.
I know who you are, Gabriel.
Well,
I am the guardian
Goldman.
Of Oblivion, where the living can communicate with the dead. Tell
All
me,
right.
warrior, are you aware of what is happening in the world?
I'm sure, I think.
We have been deserted by God.
Oh.
Creatures from the void come to claim the souls of men.
Well, it wouldn't be the first time. I mean, the godforsakening us thing, not the, you know, we're all dying thing.
What do they think?
That God has not abandoned us. They believe that a powerful spell has been unleashed by someone or something. A spell that has isolated our world from the heavens, cutting us off from God, and allowing evil to flourish unchecked.
Well.
I have the Brotherhood of Light sent you to the Lake of Oblivion.
They have dreamt that a message waits for me at this lake. A message that holds a clue to our salvation. I was instructed to seek you out, in the hope that you may show me the path.
The elders believe that these dreams are the last message from the heavens, and that you should know something that we are unaware of. Is that it?
My wife, Marie, was murdered not 2 days ago by the evil that roams these lands.
Jeez, 2 days ago, holy
shit.
The
soul and those of the recently departed are trapped here and cannot find peace.
And that is why they sent you to the Lake of Oblivion, because they believe that she is waiting for you here to deliver a message to you.
Yes. Will you help me?
Please, Coatsherman.
Only the most deserving of the living are worthy of speaking to the dead. Are you worthy, Gabriel?
Yes, definitely. So this is test, I guess. Or we're worthy, you know, that's also fine. Why is there an X there? It's gonna be a puzzle. I feel like this is gonna be a puzzle. Hey, this is gonna be a puzzle. Okay. Bam. Hey, dude, that's... Oh, what the? No, I probably need to... Well, no. Not that. The X is getting lower. What? X, could you stop? Please. You're really making me nervous here. Okay. What the fuck? So, okay, we'll just reset, you know? We'll just reset. It's fine, it's fine. It's fine. I mean, we could probably jump that, right? Right? I don't fucking know. Just keep trying, I guess. Well, this is nice, but... How about... Oh, wait. Just two more and I have it. Come on. Come on. Just two more. Just one more now. Okay, that's really close. Bam. Got him. Okay, thank fuck. Hello there, Marie. What the shit?
You son of a bitch!
Gabriel, what the fuck? What?
Tell me.
Only that you have passed the test. Oh. You appear worthy of entering the lake.
But I murdered my wife. I murdered my dead wife. While she was dead. Is that murder? I don't know. I will have
Make
to look
sure
that up.
You have your daggers with you. One never knows when need may arise.
Sure. Thanks, goat friend. What the fuck? I just stabbed my dead wife! To death! Now don't you go creepy laughing on me. No. Alright.
The test has shaken him. I see the doubt in his eyes as he heads towards the lake. So Pan is helping him now.
Oh, so that's guy's name's Pan.
Perhaps it bodes well. I wonder if he knows what awaits him here, in this place where the dead can contact the living. It is cold now. A chill wind blows through his heart. I can see it, feel it. He will need help if he is to succeed. He must not fail. He will not fail. Not now. Not yet. Not if I have anything to do with it.
Okay, so we, or at least I, have no idea who that voice is. But I guess we'll find out if he has anything to do with it. Or has any say in it. Because he'll help us out, which is nice. So, hey there, dead dude. And got a thing. Nice. I like things. Okay, just walk across the lake, I guess. What could possibly go wrong? This, I guess. He just watched, like, hello? What? Excuse me? Okay. Show thyself, you monster. Or not, I guess. Behind you, yep. Oh. That's a giant hand. Dude, holy. That's a giant dude. And he was just not frozen solid on there. You are quite sturdy, my friend. Alright, then this seems like a fair fight. Just have to climb up there and do my thing, you know? Yep, great. Okay. That's fine. What's that? Okay. I should have. Okay. Come on. Destroy it. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. What? Get out of there! Oh! I'm safe-ish. Okay. Should probably hit his hand then. And. Oh. Okay. Come on. Come on! Eh. Get him. Alright. Hey, 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 hey. Don't shake me off, dude. No, don't shake me. I'm holding it. Come on. Okay. Hey, stop it! I only moved a little. Come on. Okay, okay. Just for fuck's sake. Oop. Hey! Just go here and get up. Oh, hold the thing. I'm holding the thing. Good, okay. How do I get up? Not that. Okay. Ah! Ah, I'm fine. I believe in you, Gabriel. How do I get up there? Oh, there's a thing. Oh no! Don't fall off now. Don't fall off now. Thanks. Stupid thing. Yeah, you don't like that, do ya? You won't be using that arm much anymore. Okay. Eh! Okay, okay. And now, get on the. No, okay. And dodge. Okay. And. Probably. What? I can't. Okay. I can't jump on it. I can't grapple it. I can grapple it. What the hell's wrong with me? Hey! Alright, let me just. Oh! So, okay, okay. Calm your tits, dude. Ah! Damn it! I said. I just said. Okay. Hey. I'll just take a. Take. Just a second, you know? No, 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 no. Oh, shit. Okay, I think I'm gonna die. Okay. And swing to the back. Boom. Okay, and we're right back where we left off. Go in. Christina, no. Boom. Boom. A few more. Nope. I don't like that. Okay. Stop it. Eh. 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 Shit. Ooh. Barely dodged that. Come on. Yeah. Oh, okay. Yeah. Die, you stupid piece of shit. Nice. I broke something. I think. Hey, I can go up here now. Hey. I am at the thing. I know, game. Thanks. Probably need to go here, right? Yeah, I saw it. I saw you there. God damn it! No, don't let go! Damn it, stop it! Eh, got one. Got two. How he is holding on to this is beyond me, but. Oh, no, 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 no. You know that feeling when you want to reach one something, but you just can't. Oh! Can't grab it. Annoying, isn't it? Oh, okay. Fuck. Don't get hit by that. Do- no. Dodge it. Dodge! What? So this is the voice, I guess? Whoa, that's a strong guy. Hey, never mind. Oh, he's a professional, eh? Probably someone from the Brotherhood? Oh. Sure, just do it. Don't get hit by it. Nice. Who this? Blah. He's got some jumps, though.
Why did you do that to me?
What is this?
Marie!
Who now? Sorry for just stabbing you. Oh.
Forgive me. I was not there to save you.
There is nothing to forgive, my love. I am so happy to look upon your face again.
And now yours. My love, the elders of the Order hope that you can help us to understand what has happened. The world has been isolated from the heavens. Some believe that God has abandoned us. Can it be true?
I feel that the spirits are trying to talk to me. They whisper things to me.
What kind of things?
I can't understand them all. It is so dark. So many people crying. I cannot find them in the blackness. I'm scared. There is something else. The shadow is on your mind. You must help us, Gabriel.
What are they telling? Who are they?
They are the spirits who founded your order. And that the power of the Lords of Shadow is the key.
What?
They talk of a prophecy. I don't understand what they mean. I can feel myself fading. I can hardly see you. Darkness is closing around me.
Marie.
I love you, Gabriel.
Don't go, Marie.
So this is a love story. And about vengeance! But mostly love. You have a nice sword. Can you have your sword?
Who sent you?
I am Zobek, a warrior of the Brotherhood. Pan and I are old acquaintances. He felt you would be in need of my assistance.
I have heard of you. I am sorry.
What?
I know who you are. Is that the spirit of someone you know?
Oh, Gabriel Belmont. Okay, I get it, I get it.
Yes. It was my wife.
No, I just said love you to a complete stranger.
Forgive me. I couldn't help but overhear what she told you. It sounds like the spirits who founded our order are trying to tell us something very important through her.
What do you mean?
Well, you heard them, right?
Only that the founders of the order seem to be using the dead to communicate with us.
The prophecy and shit, yeah.
For many centuries, it is known only to a select few. There is no way she could have known of it unless
they told
they
her.
Managed to tell her somehow. Praise be to God.
Oh, shut up with your God.
It is written that a pure-hearted warrior will claim the power of the Lords of Shadow as his own, and use it in order to overcome all evil. It is said this warrior would become God's vassal on earth, supremely powerful. He could do anything. The founding spirits have not abandoned us, Gabe. Thanks to your Marie, we now know there is some hope. We have
Yay.
To enter the lands of the Dark Lords, you and I. We must reclaim the powers they hold and unite the heavens with this world once more. And don't you see, Gabe? You can bring her back.
If what you say is true, then we need to work quickly and in secret. The Lords of Shadow must not suspect we're on their trail, or they will turn all of their attention towards us.
Yeah, that would
we
be good.
Take different routes, you know. I will head for the Land of the Lycan. You leave the territory of the vampires and prepare the way. Then we must go on to the Lord of the Necromancers together. His realm lies furthest. Our enemy must suspect nothing.
Take this. It will allow you to absorb spiritual energy and will help cure your wounds.
Okay, so lycans don't seem like a problem. Vampires might be a problem.
Thank you, brother.
And Necromancer just, that sounds like a huge problem. And then we get the little, the travel thing again. Alright, that's gonna do it for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. Yeah, let me know what you think, and I'll see you all in the next episode.